No clue what I've been through. I'm so